A new Miss Wheelchair Alabama pageant winner has been crowned. 28-year-old Taria Jackson won tonight's competition, which was held in Huntsville. Three contestants competed for the honor. Not your typical beauty pageant. It's about showing the world to look beyond a person's disability and focus on their accomplishments.